Centrifugal processors are dynamic compressors that are used in various industries such as petrochemical, refinery and steel. Main parts of Havagar centrifugal compressors are as following. Electromotor. Oil reservoir. Oil cooler. Inter and after coolers. Core unit. And control panel. Lubrication system includes following facilities. Oil reservoir, which contains oil needed for rotary parts lubrication while oil level is continuously checked by control system. Oil heater, which maintains required oil temperature inside oil reservoir for pre-lubrication and during compressor operation. Oil drain valve, which is used to drain oil inside reservoir for oil exchange every 8,000 hours. Auxiliary oil pump is an electrical driven pump used for pre-lubrication of rotary parts before compressor startup and also for cooling down after compressor stop. Relief valve drains the oil into the oil reservoir in case of pressure increase in lubrication system. Oil cooler maintains the suitable oil temperature for rotary parts lubrication. Temperature control valve is a mechanically adjustable valve which is used to adjust oil temperature fed to lubrication system. Oil filter is used to keep oil quality and remove impurities which has an element to change. Filter clogging can be determined by differential pressure gauge. Main motor coupling is used to rotate rotary parts by motor power. Main oil pump. After compressor startup, more oil flow and pressure is required. This is done by main oil pump, which is a mechanical pump. Main oil pump is rotated by main motor. Temperature control valve is adjusted mechanically. Some of oil is passed through oil cooler and cooled down, while some of oil is passed through this control valve without cooling. By mixing these hot and cooled oil, suitable temperature for lubrication is achieved. Cooling water is passed through tubes in oil cooler and reduces temperature of hot oil, while its temperature is increased by heat transferring from oil to water. Compression unit or core unit. Inlet guide vane, which is called IGV, is located in compressor inlet and controlled by an electrical actuator. After IGV, accelerated air passes through impeller and flows into diffuser. Then its speed is reduced, which is caused by expansion depending on the change of cross section and causes pressure increase. Gearbox consists of pinion gears, bearings, oil and air seal. ambient air is drawn to first stage, then hot air with 130 degrees Celsius temperature and 2.5 bar pressure is discharged from the first stage and passes through first intercooler for cooling. Hot air is passed across cooler bundle, while cooling water is passed inside cooler tubes, which causes to reduce compressed air temperature. Compressed and cooled down air with 2.5 bar pressure goes to second stage and its pressure increased to 5.5 bar. Before compressed air goes to third stage, it is needed to cool down again in second intercooler. Finally, in third stage, compressed air pressure increases to 8.5 bar and its temperature rises up to 160 degrees Celsius. And finally, cooled down compressed air discharges from compressor by passing through aftercooler.